We also brought you this featherweight contest between Luisito Espinoza, the former WBA champion, against Alejandro Gonzalez. This action came from the Arena Coliseo in Guadalajara in Mexico. And Espinoza from the Philippines.
Gentlemen, damas y caballeros, bienvenidos aficionados al box a la Arena Coliseo. Hoy tenemos una gran noche de boxeo que viene a ustedes por Azteca Promotions, promotor Rogelio Robles. Ladies and gentlemen, joining us around the world, we welcome you to Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, for a big night of action brought to you by Azteca Promotions. The promoter is Rogelio Robles. Bien amigos, esta es una actuación especial de la noche de 10 asaltos entre pesos plumas. Fans, this bout coming your way as a special attraction as we feature featherweights in action scheduled for 10 rounds of boxing. Presentando a los jueces, the judges at ringside, Javier Márquez, Moises del Razo y Alejandro Augusto. El referee es Anselmo Escobedo. Bien amigos, presentando en la esquina azul, introducing to you on my left in the blue corner, wearing red trunks con pantaloncillo rojo, el peleador de Manila in the Philippines, con un peso de 57.6 kilogramos. He weighed in at 126 and 3/4 pounds. Tiene un récord de 37 victorias, 5 derrotas, y 19 victorias por knockout. His record, 37 wins, 5 losses, with 19 wins coming by way of knockout. He is the former WBA bantamweight champion of the world, currently ranked the number 8 WBC featherweight contender. Aquí está el ex campeón mundial peso gallo, ahora el número 8 en el mundo peso pluma, presentando Luisito Espinoza.
So there he is, and the former WBA bantamweight champion, now boxing in the featherweight division.
Y su oponente en la esquina roja. His opponent across the ring, in the red corner, wearing blue trunks with white trim. Con pantaloncillo azul con franja blanca, representando Guadalajara, Jalisco. Con el mismo peso, 57.6 kilogramos. He weighed in the same weight of 126 and 3/4 pounds, con récord de 27 victorias, 0 derrotas y 2 empates. Tiene 18 victorias por knockout. His record, a fine one at 27 wins, no losses, 2 draws, with 18 wins coming by way of knockout. He is the WBC International Featherweight Champion. Demos la bienvenida al campeón internacional peso pluma del Consejo Mundial de Boxeo, el invicto Alejandro Cobrita González.
So there is Alejandro González, the WBC International Featherweight Champion. And Jimmy Lennon Jr. took as much time to introduce these two as the fight lasted, as I'm sure you'll see. So in the red trunks, then, the 26-year-old Luisito Espinoza from Manila in the Philippines against the Mexican from Guadalajara. He's the hometown boy, Alejandro González. 27 wins, 2 losses, 18 stoppages. And Espinoza had won 37, lost 5, and stopped just about half at 19. So round 1. The Mexican in the blue, Filipino in the red, of course. Scheduled for 10, this one. No championship at stake. And obviously the Mexican's feeling that Espinoza was there for the taking. And Gonzalez, a hell of a fighter. He beat Harold Rhodes in 8 for the WBC International title. And also knocked out Lupe Gutierrez in a couple of rounds in defence of that. So he's a right slippery customer, so very difficult to tag. So good effort there by Gonzalez. And Espinoza always had a reputation of being a pretty good puncher. He beat Keokor Galaxy by a first round knockout back in 89 to win his WBA bantamweight title. Defended against Hurley Sneed. Tie and was stopped in 5 by Israel Contreras and lost his championship. And it's ironic that all of the Espinosas that I know of in boxing are all tremendous hitters. And this Luisito Espinosa, not to be confused with Louis Espinosa, a super featherweight from Arizona. And of course, Gonzalez, a very common name down Mexico way. Colombia, Argentina. And Espinosa taking this opening round just to see what Gonzalez is made of. Backing off, allowing him to come in. Nice left hook from Gonzalez. And this Mexican crowd, of course, cheering everything he does. And they've got a fair bit to cheer about these days on the world boxing scene. They've got 5 world champions. So the much more experienced Espinosa with 42 fights behind him against the 29 of Gonzalez. And Gonzalez just 20 years of age, 6 years younger than Espinosa, and might just have nicked that opening round against the former world champion. So into the second of a scheduled 10. Alejandro Gonzalez in the blue from Guadalajara, trying to put the pressure on Espinosa in the first round. Nice right hand, and Gonzalez nicknamed Cabrita, and I don't think that needs any translation. Early in his career, Espinosa beat Rummy Navarrete on points, and Navarrete, the brother of Roland Navarrete, who beat Cornelius Boza Edwards for the WBC Super Featherweight Championship. You might remember that. But that first round knockout win over Galaxy was tremendous. Gonzalez's 2 losses. One came in his 3rd fight on points. The other one at the hands of Josefino Suarez. He was stopped in 8. I think on a cut. So just over a minute to go in round 2. And 26 is not ancient by featherweight standards. Nice left hook from Gonzalez, and Espinosa's lost none of his speed. His power slightly blunted though, moving up to the featherweight division. £7 difference between the bantamweight and featherweight divisions, and he might well have tried the super bantamweights but didn't bother. Some good work by Gonzalez here. Just sensing a chink in Espinosa's armour. And down goes Espinosa. And he walked back to the corner, slunk to his knees, and didn't look like wanting to continue. So the Mexican, the local, was declared the winner. And it was just a slight lapse of concentration by Espinosa that allowed Gonzalez in here, and a crunching right on the chin and a couple of body punches. Down he went.
tiempo, 2 minutos, 51 segundos en el round número 2. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time, 2 minutes, 51 seconds in round number 2. El ganador por knockout, Alejandro Cobrita González.
So Alejandro González then declared the winner, and a nice sporting gesture at the end of the fight. Stay with us for more action.